Bay Animal Haven, based in St. James.
This is Amari. She's a beautiful dog. She might be missing a leg, but she's beautiful as you can see. She was found on an absolutely pouring rainy day in Fairview in Mo Bay. I took a different road because of the traffic, so I went down past the hospital now, G West, and she was sat in the middle of the road, skin and bone.
Our news team was at the Sangsta International Airport in Montego Bay as the dogs were loaded onto their flight. The animals did not need a visa, but a lot of other documentation had to be done before they could travel.
They have to be parasite free, so they have to be thoroughly wormed. No fleas, no ticks, nothing contagious on them. They have to be good body weight, they have to be healthy. So once our vets have given the dogs a health certificate, weighed them, aged them, because we don't know the age of some of these dogs, we get their certificate done, and then the certificate and the dog is then taken to the government vet, and she has to give it a very, very thorough examination to make sure that she agrees with everything that's been written down by our vets. And then if that is the case, we're given clearance to send the dog.
There was a lot of hugging and kissing. Saying goodbye was not easy for some of the dog's longtime caregivers. Removing these dogs and other suffering animals from the streets of Jamaica carry economic benefits, as animal-loving tourists who come to Jamaica and see the maimed or dead dogs on the country's streets are turned off from visiting again. Now these pictures and videos were shared with us of some of the animals in their new homes in Canada, some already enjoying walks with their new owners. This one has been outfitted in a little dog jacket to help brave the freezing temperatures. The animals were sent to Canada thanks to a partnership with Save Our Scruff, which is a non-profit dog rescue charity located in Toronto and southern Ontario.